Out here, you cannot blink. Not ever.
This place, what it takes from us, what it took from you.
I got lucky.
Luck lives in the city.
Get your hand off that weapon!
Wind River. This is the Taylor Sheridan directed, I guess, kind of like a modern day Western drama, murder mystery kind of film. Taylor Sheridan, he had previously written Sicario and Hell or High Water. This is his directorial debut, and he really hits it out of his park for his first time. Now, I've heard that it was a lot of work doing this, and it may have made him maybe never want to direct again, but hopefully he will direct again because he does a really great job here. He wrote this too, and it stars Jeremy Renner and Elizabeth Olsen. The basic story here is up in Wyoming, Indian River, Indian Reservation, there's been a murder, and they call in an FBI agent, played by Elizabeth Olsen. The guy who finds the body is Jeremy Renner. He's works for the wildlife, and he kind of hunts predators. That's what he keeps saying in this movie. That's his job. He hunts predators. And, you know, they team up in this movie, Elizabeth Olsen and Jeremy Renner. And Elizabeth Olsen, you know, she's not from around here, but she real quick figures out how crazy this place is. And one thing I'll say about this movie, it is a very intense movie. It is a slow kind of movie that builds, but it does have some crazy, really intense scenes. Story here really spoke to me as a father. There's a lot of father-daughter things going on in this movie, and you know, got me a little teary-eyed a couple times. The performances are fantastic. Elizabeth Olsen does really good, but Jeremy Renner puts on his best performance, in my opinion. Oscar-worthy performance in this movie. Man, every time he was on screen, he just brought it. He was really, really good. This movie is directed really well. Like I said, it has a slow pace. The cinematography in this movie is fantastic. It's filmed up in the mountains of Wyoming in snow. It's a very, very gorgeous movie. The soundtrack or score in this movie is really good. I love the way they used music in this movie. It was well done. There are some intense action, I guess, scenes, some gunfight scenes that caught me crazy off guard and just like kind of jolted me out of my seat at times, and they're really, really well shot and very intense. This movie, I mean, is almost perfection. Besides a little bit of slow pacing, you know, I really, really enjoyed it. It's based on actual events. They open the movie with that. It has a lot of symbolism. He opens the movie with a wolf, you know, being shot by a predator, and then it ends with the movie with the kind of the same kind of symbolism. It's really, really good. I enjoyed it. If you don't like slow-paced movies, you might not like this, but for me, it was really good. I highly recommend this movie. I'm going to give Wind River a 4.5 out of 5. If you like this video, click that like button. Comment below if you want to talk to me about anything. Click the Rainy Cakes button to subscribe and keep up to date with all my videos. And I'll leave you with a few of my most recent videos and some of these sweet, sweet dance moves. This is Rainy Cage. Peace out.